Citizens of Greenville are apprehensive about a new rezoning and development plan here on Dickinson Avenue and Allen Road. They worry that the addition will only add to what they say is an already extremely busy and congested roadway. Greenville City Council recently approved rezoning plans in the southwest quadrant of the city, an area that's well known for its heavy traffic. Around an acre and a half on Dickinson Avenue that would allow for more single-family homes, and one on Allen Road, changing land development from medical offices to medical residential. Citizens like Robert West think the new developments are a bad idea. He's experienced the congestion and heavy traffic firsthand.
They're promising that it would be developed to four lanes, but right now it's only two with a median. And last year I had an accident on this road, so I'm very, skittish about driving down this road anyways. I was driving down the road and it was just all this traffic coming through, and the next thing you know, a car went right in front of me and hit me head on.
West and other Greenville citizens tell me they already avoid these roads, and after the new developments, they believe others will follow suit. I spoke with City Council member Rick Smiley about the plans. He says the council doesn't believe the rezoning will have as big of an impact as people think.
The rezoning in question was so small that it was not going to have a meaningful impact on, the traffic or stormwater issues already in place on that corridor. Neither of these rezonings represents a real substantial change in development.
The development on Allen Road plans to have over 450 multifamily units built in the next 3 to 5 years. According to Councilmember Smiley, rezoning the area on Allen Road from medical office to medical residential is a move from intensive to less intensive. He tells me that move will result in less traffic than the original building plans.
The existing zoning for medical office would generate a certain amount of traffic, and quite a bit of traffic if you think about how many people come and go from medical offices. The proposed zoning for residential would produce less traffic because people generally come and go from their homes less often than people come and go from medical offices.
West and other citizens don't see that being the case.
Allen Road is a very busy intersection, as you see. I live in the area and I'm just really kind of nervous about it going up where it's going at.
There are no doubt development issues, all over Greenville, but in this corridor as well, people talk about traffic and stormwater and things like that. And those are all issues the city deals with on an ongoing basis.